Yes, it is.
A jury has convicted a young Cass County man for repeatedly stabbing his younger cousin to death as family members struggle to deal with this terrible crime. In a matter of minutes, jurors convicted Esteban Olivas.
The Cass County man was found guilty of killing his young cousin 2 years ago. Fox 4's Robert Townsend has reaction to this swift verdict.
Esteban Olivas had no reaction today when a jury found him guilty of killing his 14-year-old cousin. The 18-year-old Olivas was on trial as an adult. Prosecutors say in 2010, when he was 16, Olivas repeatedly stabbed his cousin Katie with a butcher knife after she teased him. Thursday, in a swift decision, a jury deliberated for about 20 minutes before finding Olivas guilty of first-degree murder and armed criminal action.
It's been very, very hard for all of us.
Esteban's mother's brother is Katie's father. After the verdict came down, family members quickly left the courthouse. We caught up with this teary-eyed relative outside.
It's still a nightmare. Yes, it is. It has been a nightmare for everybody.
Prosecutors argued a petty argument between Katie and Olivas ended with the young girl being stabbed 20 times in the stomach and back. The attack happened at Katie's Harrisonville home. According to court documents, Olivas told police he became upset after his cousin called him stupid and refused to have sex with him. As for the quick verdict,
that was actually something that we were a bit surprised at. Due to the very short time in which they took to deliberate.
We've been praying for the best for all of us.
For now, Olivas remains in jail on a $500,000 bond. He'll be sentenced in April. Robert Townsend, Fox 4 News, working for you in Harrisonville.
A young man is